assessment of the risks to New Zealand. We've done that in a considered way. We don't see any basis for changing the policy in New Zealand. It's essentially to fill an information gap and to get a sample.